Got the 300 back. Got some new parts on it, as you can see. New AXV skid plate. New headlight. She's looking ready. New rad guards. And yeah, we're gonna head out with some friends. Well, came up a raunchy hill climb. Dalton did it on his DRZ 400. Total beast, it's awesome. Got another TE300i there, a 250 down there, and joined by, I think, Bob on his quad. Guy's 78 years old, still doing off-road. And he rides dirt bikes too. It's beautiful out here.
Living that jungle life, bro. This is just wild. Yeah, don't want to go down there.
Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Whoa. My boots are full! Is mint, so much better.
Wow.
And on the other end are a few spots where they collect the spring water.
Oh my gosh, that's crazy, man. And they just have coffee farms just on the side of the mountain. This place is so beautiful. I'm in love, man. I'm in love. This is where I want to live for the rest of my days. Wrapping through the countryside, no restrictions. Just amazing. Found a big dam. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Thank you.
Sorry, little horsey, didn't mean to scare ya. Oh, she's pretty. This place is wild, man. Like, when's the last time someone was here? Whoa, big hole. Woo!